Attention, attention, knitting community. Now, I've got a bit of a problem here. I had some advances made upon me by a young fella called Vincent G. And I went to the private with him to get down and funky with it, like the chicken dance. Rawr. But then he told me that's not what he meant. So I then said, look, buddy, are you going to put out or not? He said, no. I said, fine, fuck you then, I'm going. I just want to make it clear I am available and willing as the knitting president. Knitting association president, I'm willing. That's all. What? Shut up, Wind. What about now, Vincent? Yeah. You want me now? Did you change your mind, Vincent? Did you? Call me.